Hey guys, so it's 9 a.m. and it is the 16th of May. So, I missed breakfast, unfortunately. And I feel like shit, unfortunately. I've got the snuffles, as Megan would call it. And I'm really phlegmy and I have a really bad headache. So, I don't know what to do. I know I really want coffee right now. So I might go downstairs and make some of that. Literally though, right now I just want to sleep. But I slept like ages last night. I was sleeping on and off since until about now. So I'm literally probably gonna put some juice on, go down and make some coffee, and then I'm not sure. I know I really wanted to go down to the museum today. I don't know if that will happen or not. I might just stay here and edit for a little bit, but I might go out first and get some Panadol and buttermenthols and tea. Yes, so I might go make coffee first, try to make up a little bit, make myself look presentable for people, and then head out. So it's 10:15. I decided to go down and make a coffee, which I've got here, and I'm actually just editing. I just sorted through all of my, like, usually when I take the footage off my camera and put it on my laptop, I just put it in one folder, then I go through it. But for some reason, it's only been saving it as the date that I put it on the laptop, which is really annoying because it says the date and the time that I put it on there, not when it was filmed. So I had to go through, like, 50 or so clips and sort it out. Turns out there's, like, 10 different vlogs mixed in there. And because I had to go through every one and then date stamp them and time stamp them, it took forever. But I'm working on the 13th of April. We realise it's now the 16th of May. So I've got a little bit of editing to do, but I don't actually mind because it's a dreadful day outside and I'm just quite like chilling here and editing for a little bit. So I'm just going to do that. Stare at my face for like a couple of hours and try and edit all of the videos that I haven't done. Isn't that a gorgeous snapshot of me? Yeah, I'm gonna edit as much as I can. See if I can upload them, because there is a little bit of Wi-Fi here. I think we have a limit. So I'll try and upload them. Hopefully I can get a couple of them up. If not, I'll edit all of the stuff from yesterday and I'll put that up. And then I'll put the other ones up later if I can't get them all up anyway. It's 11 a.m. Lovely. I'm feeling a little bit better. I mean, I've stopped feeling sick and being sick. So hopefully that helps. I was thinking about having a shower. I have a feeling a lot of hair dye is going to come out of my hair if I wash it, but I'm hoping it still stays quite red. I just finished editing two videos. I just realised, like, I went back through my old videos. The first time I video vlogged, for YouTube anyway, was the 18th of July. And in one of my previous vlogs, I talked about how I wanted to get to 100 videos before, like my 1 year vlogiversary, and I can't remember what video I'm on now. I have to check actually, but I think I can do it. I think I've only got like 20 more videos to go. I can get that before the 18th of July. We can do that, can't we? Let's hope so. Yeah, so I think I'm gonna, I might edit this last video and then it's now 12:20. I just finished catching up on all of my editing. I literally just edited yesterday's vlog. Turns out I can't upload any because I just tried uploading one and it was literally going for maybe like an hour and it hasn't even gone like more than 5%. So I've edited them all. I'm just going to have to wait until I get back Thursday to upload them, which sucks. At least I've caught up. So I think I'm going to head down to the pub. That's literally just down the road for some lunch, and I'll see if I'll actually be able to eat anything, because I'm not feeling too flash still, but maybe I do need food, not sure yet, I'll see what they have. I think I can get that menu up online, so I'll have a look at that, and I'll probably go and get some food after getting dressed, of course, because turkeys and a hoodie aren't exactly probably etiquette in Adelaide. Oh my god guys, I just got back from All Time Low. I just got changed and everything and I'm like all ready for bed. And Alex put up a tweet. Here, I'll get it up. Oh my god. 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 literally put up, he literally tweeted, hang on, where is it? Oh my god. He put, cheers Adelaide, we got weird and you guys rolled with it. That's synergy, love you always. And I replied, the best night of my life, not even joking. And he freaking liked it. Oh my god, guys. Oh my god, just watch this, okay? Watch this, ready? See? Let's get this so we can all see it. Right, and I click, ooh, one like. Oh my god, Alex liked it. Oh my god. He liked my tweet. Oh my fucking god, he liked my tweet. Oh my god, the best night of my life. Oh my god. I'm gonna cry. Oh my god. He did it again. He liked another one. Oh my god, I'm like... Literally, like, I'm gonna cry. Like I said, literally the best night of my life. My ears are ringing, getting a little bit of a headache, and my excitement is slowly dying down. The adrenaline is slowly moving out of my body. I am still super happy about Alex liking two of my tweets, but I think it's time for bed so I can have lovely dreams about all time low. Anyway, I will definitely talk to you guys tomorrow night. Hey guys, so it is the 17th of May and it is 11:08 a.m. if you can see that. Yes, I have made that my screen, lock screen. I'm just too excited. So I'm actually going to head down and grab a taxi now. My cousin and auntie are going to meet me at Rundle Mall. So I thought I would head out now so I'm not late or anything, and so I can get some more bubble tea, because I tried that last night and I fell in love. So yeah, I think I'm pretty much ready. Got lipstick on my teeth, my hair looks like shit, whatever. Makeup done, dressed sort of appropriately. All I've got is long sleeve and jeans. I'm gonna put my jacket on, so in case it gets cold, I can take that with me. But yes, I'm gonna head out. Not gonna take you guys, unfortunately, but I will just talk to you when I get back. Hey guys, so it's 7:45 at night. I'm actually gonna try and head to bed, because I have to be up at 4:00 tomorrow morning to be able to get dressed and get ready and get on the taxi to the airport. So yeah, I'm gonna head to bed, but today's been pretty good. Caught up with friends, caught up with family, had a really good time. Seeing other parts of Adelaide, or well, outside of Adelaide, other suburbs, and yeah, so I'm gonna head to bed and I will talk to you guys probably tomorrow night.